year 1621, the Pilgrims held their first Thanksgiving feast. They invited the great Indian chief, Massasoit, who brought 90 of his brave Indians and a great abundance of food. We thank God for our homes and our food and our safety in a new land. We thank God for the opportunity to create a new world for freedom and justice.
Amen.
Strange clouds.
They've only just met.
I'm a friend of your mother's. I came to get you to bring you home.
And already, they get along. Like family.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
What do you like to do for fun? Oh, you like to wiggle and grunt. Me too.
They were giving a big party, and there had to be enough for all. And the next day, we had the feast to end all feasts. Oh, there was turkey and fruits and vegetables and big juicy berries and, well, you name it. There was even, right, cheese.
Why, you are as civilized as we, except we wear shoes and have last names. Welcome to our table, our new primitive friends.
Wait.
What?
We cannot break bread with you. You have taken the land which is rightfully ours. I've decided to scalp you and burn your village to the ground.
We came to this farm for my favorite presidential tradition. Pardoning the Thanksgiving turkey.
This is your new home!
Pizza!
Does it get any better than this?
You've been recruited for a top secret mission.
We're going back in time to the first Thanksgiving to get turkeys off the menu.
Turkey, sir. How do we address it?
With cranberry sauce.
Take us to the first Thanksgiving. You must follow me blindly.
The flock!
Amen.
Oh.
Amen. Please, everyone, eat.
And so began a time of harmony between people whose ways were so different from one another. We, who knew the land, taught those who had come from far away how to plant and to hunt. At harvest, we came together to give thanks.
Mawi mi ma joltanej. Let's live together in peace.
There won't be pudding and there won't be pies, but we'll have each other, and that's what Thanksgiving's all about.
Based on the short story by Louisa May Alcott, author of Little Women, comes a tale of hope.
I think Gad found our grandmother.
My children and I have no need of your help.
I brought you here. I wrote that letter. A changed world in one night. Every door once closed, swinging open. She bought us everything. We shall have our Thanksgiving.
I have so much to be thankful for.
It's Thanksgiving, Robert. But the decorations, the food, the party.
It's all right here, Long Ears.
Everything except you.
Hey, who made the thistle?
I believe I shall try the honey.
On Thanksgiving.